technology. The possibilities are endless.
What I want you to do is I want you to save the world, Stryker. There's nobody that's ever bested the mad scientist but you.
I'm telling you, a mad scientist and his minion just laid waste to the city.
You son of a bitch.
The only chance this world has is if I find him before he finds me.
What kind of madness would create such monsters?
What a mystery. For all you know, I took my time machine, strapped him in, and blasted them back to dinosaur time. Whoa! There! Meet me in the break room in 20 minutes for donuts.
You kill the scientist, I'll save the girl.
No. Fine.
I'll kill the girl, you save the scientist.
The fool has just entered the West Wing, Your Grace, where there is far, far worse.
Excellent, Daryl. I like the sound of that. Now, if you...
You've got two choices.
You could capture me, or you could save the women. Don't have time to do both. You know where neither of us are. But we're in the middle of a war!
Punk me off the cliff, Stryker!
You've committed a grave treason, I'm afraid. For that, you will die.
Let the games begin.